That's the way you get a gib key out with the head broken off of it. You can see there where it was really, really tight. Right in there, you see that shiny place? Oh, it was drove in there tight on the bottom. Right there, it was in there really, really tight. Let's get another one out.